Hi, welcome back to my channel. This time I'm gonna... Okay, so the cake is actually called queen cake. That was made 200 years ago. I found the recipe on the internet. I've been using raisins, in wine, brandy. So I recommend doing this all 1 or 2 days before you start baking. Let's bake!
Thank you.
So it tastes like a shortbread.
I love it, actually.
It's like a shortbread cake. It's definitely different to what you're used to having for Christmas. Because the cake texture is not cakey, but cookie. And it looks doughy inside, but I think it's baked through. And the reason that I think is a recipe requires so much butter in it. This is the end of the video. If you like my video, please like my videos and then subscribe to my channel. So, see you. See you next week. Bye bye.